Yeah, not bad, yeah.
Car park's full. It's a bit slippy, no? How many we got, Tim?
Definitely, I feel like if you want to win a game and you want to compete in a game, you got to start fast. You got to want to go and get the ball back. You got to try and go forward and try and score goals. So yeah, definitely, I think that's the first thought in our head is as soon as the whistle goes, go and get forward and try and create things. We know we're capable of winning games. We've just got to take our chances, and I feel like it was a good, solid defensive performance on the weekend. And I feel like if we take that into tonight and then just add goals and assists into that tonight, I feel like we'll get the 3 points.
Thank you. Go! Oh.